Just start at the top. Gotcha. All right, this, whoa. Excuse me. This is not a Jabem select template. What? You can't break those with the thing? Probably done that better. The only ones that should work are Mario 3 ROMs, if that helps you any. Alright, what am I supposed to do there? Feasible though. Maybe that's possible. Dang it. Still nothing. I mean, maybe you can get a wall clip there, but yeah. Who would really put that in as a mechanism? You have to get consistently. Okay, there we go. I was stupid. Whoa! Scary stuff. Ah! I've seen that mechanic before in one of Mitch's hacks. Oh, you have to shell jump at the end. Okay, so you have to jump, or else it's gonna really fling ya. Not just partially fling ya, I mean it's gonna really fling ya. Damn, try to jump. It just starts moving you and you're getting dragged along the ground more than you're walking. Oops. Fire? Fire? Yeah, it was fire. I don't like that you can throw it through the wall. That's not the creator's fault exactly, though. The heck? Funny thing is, I don't even have to do that. Like, I can just go through like that. My day was pretty full. Like, I'm not gonna lie about that. It was, was a little too busy to be relaxing. Oh, come on. Mandatory shell jump at the end. I like the interesting auto scroll though. I mean, that's a pretty unused mechanic. I've only ever seen it in the final Kaizo. It's tough, but it, you know, I'd get used to this eventually. The heck? I went through the tubes. I'm against that. I'm against that on principle. All pals of the Princip. Aw, Ryan, thanks for the cheer, buddy. That's nice. Hey. You only get one ad a week, Jesus. Did you, like, abuse the system somehow with, like, a bot or something? I don't know if they watched that, but if they did. Because their advertisers probably don't even care, you know? Like, an advertiser sees, hey, this many ads got rolled. They probably don't care if it comes from, like, a, from a bot or whatever. Probably don't know how to make the distinction without looking at Twitch's internal algorithms and stuff. Wow! I thought that getting the item would end it. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Those are so scary. Most times, item boxes just finish the levels. I guess there are other triggers than that. Oh my god. I wonder what does that. Like, what item block you put in does that? Gives the auto scroll that super scroll occasionally. This is so weird. Oh, come on. I was holding back, like, the whole time I was in the air. Oops. There we go. That seemed faster than usual. Maybe it's dependent on Mario's positioning, you know? What up, Moldster? Dr. Moldy One? Moldywan Kenobi. Moldy Train, thank you for the host, buddy. Really appreciate it. Every viewer counts. Means every host counts. Almost had it. Hey Kanga, how's it going? It happens, people don't show up on time every time, you know? I don't start on time every time. Bot is me. Thanks for the cheer, buddy. I really appreciate when robots cheer for me. They're my favorites. We are getting dangerously close. The $100 incentive, which is terrifying my mother. Aw, we died. Even though, like, the people on Mythbusters have done it, apparently, and there was, like, a safe way to do it. Or a way that's even easier. Oh, come on. $15-ish. Let's see. It's $15 minus your 9 cents. Oh, come on. I'm trying to do math while I do Kaizo, which is a bad combination. So it's $15.07. Suspiciously, it's close. What? $15. I was gonna do it today, Kanga, but, it's been a long day. And I wanna do this right. You know what I mean? Goes into my account 1-to-1. You don't buy it 1-to-1. According to the donation ticker. It's kind of weird, because the donation, if you use PayPal, it does the value that you, you spend. Not the value that I make, but if you do bits, then it gives you based on the amount that I get, not the amount you spend. Which is weird. But I'll definitely count it, Kanga. Which means also, you can pick a game that I play on a Sunday, if you want. Oh, come on. Of course, you can always just pick Javelin Selects, you know? I don't know what you prefer. Oh, come on. I can do more Earthbound, too. I mean, I was already planning to do that again, so. Like, it's already on the agenda. So, kind of be- Oh my Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Hey, how's it going, Danji? Thanks for the raid, buddy. That's a lot of, one-up mushrooms. We're doing a nice little Jabem select here by Joe Smo. Joe Smo has done quite a few selects for me recently. It's not actually that long. It looks like it's pretty short little select here. It's supposedly a Jabem select, Kanga. It's just got the wrong overworld. Oh, Jesus. You're watching one of those episodes of what? Did you finish the Yusuf level, Dan? I know that was giving you some problems last time I watched and this time. Ah, the office. Oh, that's a shame, Dan. I'm sorry to hear that, buddy. You'll get him next time, though. You'll get him. Aw, come on. Mario 3 shell jumps are so weird. Like, in some ways, they're easier because the shell shoots out from your hands more horizontally than it does in Mario Maker. But at the same time, it's like, I'm used to it, like, dropping like a rock like it does in Mario Maker. Like, I should be, like, less than a block away from there to hit that correctly. Yeah, I'm really not sure how you get the auto-scroll to function like this. It's really weird. But I've seen Mitch do the same thing in one of his hacks, so I'm kind of used to this. Kind of. You can never really get quite used to it. It's so weird. Like, all of a sudden, it just jerks you forward. Oh, come on. And now my TV has gone fuzzy. It's kind of awkward. And we're going in. Going in. Oh, wow, I haven't hit myself with a shell before. That's usually the exact wrong problem. Usually I'm doing it the other way. thanks for the tier 2 sub, Mom. My mom has been my longest running subscriber. 10 months in a row. She had to get tier 2 because we added another emote, you know? That's what got her. And my level 2 emote is of my face, so she had to have that. Oh, come on. I was inside the tubes, sort of. At least this one doesn't have, like, so much, like, resetting at the very beginning of a level. I'm getting really tired of levels where you have to reset, like, more than a couple times in the first couple of seconds in the level. You know? Like, I just want to get to play the level. Instead of resetting 400 times at the first 2 seconds of the level just to play the rest. Ah! This is a Joe Smo level. I think there might be more than one level in this hack. Which is against the rules. But, you know, I didn't know that when I turned it on. Another part of the rules that I'm not loading these up beforehand to check them for anything. Ah, come on. I need to learn how to do shell jumps in here, like, figure out the way to do them consistently like I did in Mario Maker. Because right now I'm, like, kind of just eyeballing how to do a shell jump. Which is not how most people do shell jumps in other versions of the game. You never did answer me, Kanga. I asked you on Discord if your two levels were actually the same level, because one of them is named pretty awkwardly, so, you know, I thought maybe that was just a joke name, and that you renamed it later on. So I put both on here, but I don't know if they're the same level or not. Ah! Dang it! That's a shame, Kanga. You know, I was kind of hoping that those were two different levels. Because now people are going to see both, you know? Now you're going to have to waste a name, like... Roostar, thanks for the follow, buddy. I actually don't know what's making the slingshot effect, but I have seen it before. Mitch has done the same thing in one of his Final Kaizo hack. Whoopsies! Hey, Stacked Like Pancakes, how are you doing, buddy? Are you really stacked like pancakes? And what does that actually mean? I can tell you I've never been stacked like pancakes. I hope to do some more Super Frig Bros race. I assume that's what you're abbreviating there, even though there's no official name for the hack as I understand it. I like that the community has come together and just all decided that that should be the name, though. It makes me kind of happy. Funny, because he didn't start saying frig until, like, or at least not in this capacity, until, like, semi-recently. Overall. The whole word just took off like wildfire. It's verbal wild. Like Streets Ahead. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Back to the shell jump. Now! Stupid last jump. Well, second to last jump. Because even after that, that shell jump, there's still a, another jump you have to do off the pipe. Because the, acceleration. Oh wow, I didn't get the shell. Okay, I get it now, stacked pancakes. Oh hey, you can do that from one pipe. That's kind of neat. Like, that might be easier, I don't know. Like, that might be an easier setup. Nope. Just wait longer, maybe? Maybe if we wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up, and oh! Oh, wow, you clip straight through it. Oh, come on. Jesus Christ. Yeah, you just wait for it to turn into coins, and it's pretty easy. Oh, I had it. I had it. I had it. I just didn't know I had it, so I didn't think about the follow-up. Sometimes when you're doing Kaizo levels, your muscle memory gets so used to dying in a certain spot that you actually start messing up when you get it. Super easy setup. Now I'm killing myself, though. That's okay, because now we'll just get a... We get more tries at that now, now that we have this setup. Pipe clipping. Did anyone else? Like, was that just me, or was that weird to anybody else? Ah, messed up. Back to the ABR. Sub 5:30. Wasn't there a task that was done that was like 5:26? I thought that was pretty, slow for a task. Like, I'm pretty sure that that's almost like the kind of human theory task, you know? I feel like a real task could probably do that really fast. Like, getting the cloud. I think there's a pipe clip that you can do. That would probably make that section super fast. But that would be, like, legitimately task only. Neat, we did it. Okay, yeah, you can't actually go anywhere.